You don't think by some weirdness that shot in there, do you? Oh my god. How on earth has that done that? It's in there. Casper, in there. Casper, in there. Here, here, in there. Here. See there. See it? Oh, that made me looking good in it. How is this doing? Yeah, quite good. Good morning. Welcome to the top of the world. Hold on a minute. There. Well, how are you all doing? Should I be up to my elbows in sewer? Yeah. You know, we were doing that job before we got unexpectedly interrupted with doing something else because we was having this warm, weird period. Well, we had it. We went from minus 12 to plus 6. Well, that causes a problem, see? I'll show you what problem that causes. That problem. The roofs have all sheared. Now what we've got is side loading on the walls. Badly, can't have that. So I've got to stop doing what I was doing and get the tractor out and clear up some of this mess. I've got it down there as well. And if I don't clear down there, what'll happen is, firstly, if I don't clear this, when it melts next, the water won't run away and we'll have flooding up the top end. If I don't clear next to the building down there, our cellars will flood. And, oh no. We got to go. Come. Cellar's flooding. Right, I need to go and check on house. And I need to go check on house now. Because I've got so many things on my mind, I never even thought about that. Let's go see what's happened there. So, one of the houses I look after, the nicest house in the village, cellar problem, We'll give it two of those. Come on, up. Press this button here. That one. Okay, we've got a dog, he's got his ball. Well, actually, this is squirrel. So, one of the houses, it's got no drain in the cellar. All cellars have got to have drains. Now, what's different about this house this year is I've done something I've never done before. Is this house has always had to be heated and I've just turned it right down. Last year, we got unexpectedly hit by a really deep freeze, right? And it smashed the toilet, burst loads of pipes. So this year, for the first time, is I've turned the heating to an absolute minimum, but I've drained all the fresh water and turned the fresh water off. However, it has an issue in as far as there's no drain in the cellar, and like every single building, the walls leak. And this is one of the nicest houses in the village, if not the nicest house. And the walls leak, and in comes the water. Do you know, I can't see a thing. I can't, he's getting excited. What are you getting excited for? So while I'm standing there talking about this melt and all the bad things that are happening, I need to go and check on this house because this cellar also leaks. And when we have these funny warm periods, the cellar fills with water, hits the electrics, knocks the electrics out, and that's how the pipes burst last year, because they were full of water. We had one of these weird melts, and the water came in, hit the electrics, knocked off the heating, and the house froze temporarily, smashing everything. Anything that could be smashed, got smashed. Right, I'm praying that it hasn't happened. I can't see anything. Oh, yeah, I can. Alright, let's have a look. Oh, it's already gone. Did it reach the belt there? Oh, yeah. But it's still working. Right. So it came in and went, and you can see it. So last time, it hit the electrics in there and shut that down. and you can see that's on an anti-freeze setting. But the main pipe here, anyway, that's better, I've got some lights now. But the mains pipe there is disconnected and the system is drained. That does mean I'm running a little low on pressure. However, right, this is what happened. This is all the details of what happened last time. So last time, last year, it happened on the 17th of December. And then this is all the details of all the faults and issues I had running right up to the 21st of December. So the incident happened on the 17th and I finally got the house back to temperature on the 21st. But in the meantime, loads of stuff got destroyed. So we can see the water has just poured straight in here again. So what we have to do here is we have to put in a floor drain, and there's no, that I know of, there's no drainage underneath this house. So, and this, like I say, is one of the nicer houses, and they all have the same problem. But here we go. Water in. Yeah. Yeah. It's happened again. Yeah. Right, well, I don't know what made me think of that. I don't know why I didn't think of that, more is the point. Anyway, we're all good, but we're gonna, as soon as we finish that other one, we're gonna have to take our tools from there, bring it down here, and put this floor drain in, because otherwise it's gonna flood again this year. something that's worth pointing out. I spend so much time and trouble clearing this because this is always where it gets blocked, and then the water exiting doesn't exit via this way, and there's a problem. But that's all I'm going to do there. I'm not going to do any more. If you know the price of diesel here, you wouldn't do any more either. Anyway, I'm just doing what I can do, but I've got to go off to another venue. Thank you.